In the previous lecture, we were started with generation of nerve impulse. Once again, I'm going to repeat and continue the lecture. See, for generation of nerve impulse, I told you that you should know the three terms: polarization, depolarization, and repolarization. What is the meaning of polarization or polarized state? See in the diagram, three diagrams are there. This diagram, it shows your polarized membrane. We can say resting axon. This is the resting axon. So polarized state means the resting state of the axon. What is the condition in this polarized state? In the diagram, it is very clear that when neuron is positive towards the exterior side and negative towards the interior side, this state is called as polarized one. This positive towards the exterior side is because of presence of high sodium ions, and this negative towards the inner side, it is because of negatively charged protein ions and nucleic acids. Okay, so this is first one, that is polarized state. This positivity out towards the outer side, electropositivity towards the outer side, is because of high sodium ion concentration, and negative towards the inner side is due to nucleic acids and negatively charged protein molecules. Along with this, potassium ions are also present towards the inner side. Second one is the diagram. This diagram, it shows depolarized state. See, this is the depolarized state, which is seen during excitation. Once the axon or the nerve fiber is excited, what happens? This Na plus ions, they shift towards the inner side. We can say that influx of sodium ions takes place. Because of influx of sodium ions, interior becomes electropositive and exterior becomes electronegative. So this state, when the nerve fibers becomes positively charged towards the inner side and exterior or extracellular fluid becomes electronegative, this state is called as depolarization. During this depolarization, some potential difference takes place, and this potential difference during depolarization is plus 30 millivolts to plus 60 millivolts is there. And because of this action potential, depolarization triggers in the next part. See, so because of change in action potential here, this depolarization is triggers in the forward manner. Where is this forward manner is seen? See the second next diagram. Here the part which was depolarized, in the next diagram it is shown that it is repolarized. This part is repolarized and further part is depolarized. That means change in action potential triggers the depolarization to move in forward direction. So here, third diagram, repolarization takes place. That means exterior becomes negative again and interior becomes negative inward. And here this is the exterior extracellular fluid which becomes positive. Because of change in action potential, here the further part is depolarized, that is positive towards the inner side and negative towards the outer side. Again, here depolarization takes place, change in action potential will be there, and the next part which was polarized, it will become depolarized, and this depolarized will become repolarized. Okay, so meaning of word polarization, depolarization, and repolarization. What is repolarization? This is polarized one, this is repolarized one, and when this depolarized part state, it comes to the normal level again, it will become a repolarization. Okay, so in this way, generation of nerve impulse and its transmission takes place. For polarization and for depolarization, as I said, sodium and potassium ions move inside. It can go outside, and for their movements, your sodium and potassium pumps are present. What is this sodium and potassium exchange pump? Even though concentration gradient is there, or even though concentration is against, it is opposite. That means when exterior becomes negative and interior becomes positive, what happens? Sodium is being forced out and potassium is being forced inside the membrane. This is even though the condition is against the concentration gradient, and this forcing of sodium and potassium against the concentration gradient is called as sodium pump or sodium potassium exchange pump. Remember that during depolarization, both gates are closed. Both gates means what? Sodium and potassium gate are closed, and there is, so remember that not during depolarization, during resting potential, during polarized state, sodium and potassium both gates remain closed. And during depolarization, when the reversal of this ions takes place, at the time sodium and potassium both gates open. During depolarization, only sodium gate open and not the potassium gate. Exactly opposite during repolarization is there. During repolarization, what happens? Sodium gates are closed and potassium gates are open. So what happens? State of polarization undergoes the next process, which is called as depolarization, and depolarization undergoes repolarization, which results in production of wave, and this is for propagating the impulse here. So impulse, it moves from axon hillock to the axon terminal to the synapse and to the next which may be dendron, which may be axon, or it may be a somatic part of the neuron. This is all about generation of nerve impulse. See, these steps in generation and conduction of nerve impulse is there. What was explained in the diagram, the same thing is given here schematically. It is the application of stimulus on a resting nerve. That means when the nerve is get stimulated, before to that it was in polarized state. So when impulse is given, permeability of membrane changes and becomes permeable to Na+. Na+ diffuse into the neuron from cerebrospinal fluid, from ECF, it should be extracellular fluid. So number of positive ions increases inside the ion, inside the axons, and because of that, when Na moves inside the axon, membrane potential changes from minus 70 to plus 30 millivolt. This change in membrane potential is called as action potential. Since the polarity is reversed from negative on outside and positive inside, this is called as depolarization. It is explained before also. Then repolarization takes place. At the peak of action potential, that is plus 30 millivolt, the sodium channel closed and K plus gate open, the membrane become more permeable to K+. So K+ diffuse out of the axon. Inside the membrane becomes negative again. So exoplasm becomes negatively charged and ECA become positively charged. That state is the polarized state, which was explained through diagrams. Okay, so we have studied in this lecture about the generation of nerve impulse with three steps: polarization, depolarization and repolarization. So lecture number 3 and 4 you have to see in continuation so that you will be getting it properly. We will continue the next part of the topic in the next lecture, that is human nervous system.